the blood of righteous Abel unto the blood of John. A crimson tide has sprang up from the veins of countless sainted ones. They did give their lives for what was right, for without that right they had no life to live. The eyes of faith, they beheld the promise that God Himself would give. He said upon this rock, then He wrote it down in blood, that He would build His church. And on this promise we have stood. Said would